And welcome to Hadoop Exam Learning Resources. In this session, we will be discussing about our new launch of eBook for the certification CRT020, which is conducted by Databricks, and that is on Spark, and for both the technologies Scala and Python. So let me go through this with the early edition available for this book, actually, so how you can get access or something kind of thing. So let's go to the HadoopExam.com. On the home page, this book you can access by clicking on these two images. So this is one for Scala and another for Python. So let me go through the first Scala version. Okay, so once you click here, so you would come over this page, correct? So this page, so this book is not explicitly you can subscribe it or kind of thing. This book is part of our pro subscription or premium subscription, as well as if you're subscribing for the certification preparation material, which is like for CRT020 and in Scala and Python. So these are the preparation materials. So this book come as part of this certification preparation material. So if you go here, so this is how you can get the subscription certification preparation material. So let me first go through the book material, and then we can discuss about the other stuff actually. So this is how you would be landed over this page, correct? So once you landed over this page, you can check this. We would be in this book trying to cover entire syllabus of the CRT020, each and individual concept we would be discussing in this book. So this book is very specific for the certification, so you can learn all the required concepts, and we would providing simple few sample multiple choice questions as well as some assessment question as well in this book, so you can get access to those as well. So now this book would be like early edition, so this would be available only for the pro and premium subscription and under certification subscription, correct? And early edition because the our engineering team or technical team still working on completing this book actually. So this is like almost 50 to 60% completed, so we decided to publish on the website, so people who are preparing for the certification get access to this book as well. So if you wanted to check, like if you don't have access to this book and you wanted to know like how this book is kind of thing, so this book is available as a PDF version online only, so which you cannot download it, you can just read it online or from the our other publishers, like renowned publishers. We are selling this book as a printed version as well. The cost for this book is $59 on the printed version, that would be available on the other platform which you can buy it as well. So but if you are getting access from the HadoopExam.com, so you for certification preparation material, so then you don't have to explicitly buy this book and you can have access to this book. So printed version as well as the ebook version, if you are buying outside from HadoopExam.com, then it would cost you the $59. Okay, so and as part of this pro and premium subscription, that would be included in that. So let me go through this. So just sample PDF, you can download it certainly, so you can check it in detail. So this is how, which is, this is very early edition, so not too much beautification and everything is done kind of thing. So this is kind of raw material, correct? So but we want people to get access on this, so this is how you would get access, and you can, these are the all topics which we would be covering. So this is the sample version. Okay, so these are all topics. So as of now we decided it should cover 12 chapters, so this is the sample version which you can download it and kind of thing. So we try to provide as much images as well, so that you can learn the concept in detail, because the multiple choice question and answers would be on the concept based, and the assessment question and answers you can get like program would be provided in this book, and you can write your own program and you can execute those programs. So various sample exercises would also be provided in this book. However, certification preparation material has more question and answers and much more detail with that. Even videos would be included in certification preparation material. So this is how this books look like. So this is what you can get it, and if you have a subscription and if you want to just get access to the full book, so then you can just click on this, and this book would be loaded on the read only mode online under the your so you can access it, so you don't have to explicitly do anything, you can just click on the link and you can start reading on this book. So this would be available on your mobile, desktop, tablet, MacBook, etc. So no, everywhere. So there is no separate installation or something, you have to do this. So this is about a ebook in Scala. Similarly, if you want to get access for the Python version, so just click on the Python version similarly. So as of now, as part of this early edition, we have not separately launched a Scala and Python version book. So we are working on this to segregating the Python stuff and the Scala version. So currently a common book, because the concepts remain same whether you use Python or whether you use Scala. So as of now, this book is common and same version is available for both Python and Scala. Soon we would be segregating this book and would be available to you. So within couple of weeks we should complete this book actually. So just people who have already subscribed and want to get access this book and appearing for the certification, so they get the benefit during these days as well. So that's the reason we have launched this book as this. So now this is about how this book would be looking and kind of how you can access. If you have pro or premium subscription, so just go over here and under the certification preparation, so you can get the certification access. And if you have training, if you want to go for training, so you can get the training access, ebook included for all the subscriptions. So just this ebook, let me refresh this page. We have just added the button to get access to this book as well. Yeah, this book is early edition, we have marked separately. So this currently this book has 118 pages. So by the time we finish this book, might have 200 or more than 200 pages. Obviously you have to read this book in depth, so this would make much easier for you to clear the certification exam as well as your real-time projects you work. So you would get the benefit of learning the concept, because just clearing the certification shouldn't be your target. You should be able to efficiently work in the organization, so and to complete the project. So that's the reason we are trying to provide as much as good material as possible, so you get the benefit out of this kind of thing, correct? So this is just, you click on this and you can start. If you have pro and premium subscription, just click on the start learning button, it will directly launch the book. Okay, so this is, you can access anywhere again. So this is, you can see currently 118 pages are available for this book. So this is how you can get access to this book. So this is the PDF, online PDF access would be provided to you, correct? So this is all this book. Okay, now let's go through the detail about the certification which we were talking about. So let me go to the again home page here, and if you are preparing for CRT020 Scala certification, let's say, so then you can click on this page, and if you subscribe this, then you can get access to all the paper, correct? So how you would access here, just on this page you have to do this, click on this and you can directly get the page where the all the certification material can be accessed here. So this page would be launched, correct? On this page you can check sample paper and FAQ question and answers, whatever we have kind of thing. First things you have to do is to fetch the password. That is simple process, everything is online, you don't have to install anything. Copy tracking password and keep it as a copy. Now launch the practice paper, correct? So this practice paper would be launched. So this would be little slower because we do some validations and kind of things. And whatever the password you have copied, correct, just before this this step, you can just paste over here and it would launch the this page, because this password is tracking password, is actually who's accessing, and like some, like whoever subscribed can get access kind of thing. So our background team try to track the stuff that is not being illegally used or something kind of thing, so whoever subscribed can get the access. So that is the intent here. Similarly, for each paper your password remains same actually, so you don't have to again and again copy the password. Once you copied here, just paste this, that should work. Similarly, you can launch, and this is multiple choice question and answers paper. This is your assessment 1, 2, and 3. So this is assessment. Okay, so this is like once your paper is launched, okay, it's still launching, so wait, okay, this is launched. So here you can start quiz, you can provide your name here, whatever you have, so you can start accessing this for certification material, and it would launch the multiple choice question and answers, correct? So this is, you can submit it and you can start accessing this material. Okay, now this is about this and assessment. Okay, let me go through the assessment as well. So this is assessment paper will be launched here, and even you can directly launch ebook as well, because as I mentioned previously, this ebook is also part of our subscription certification preparation material as well. So we have provided button here to directly launch the book as well, correct? So this book would be launched here directly and you can start reading this. So this is early edition book, okay, so which you can get access here. Okay, now this is how your assessment paper looks like. So this is exercise detail would be provided here with the data and kind of how to access the data. So this is assessment, correct? So this you need to complete. So get this data from this link. You can copy, because on this page you cannot copy the data, so we have provided a separate link. You just while doing the exercise, you can get access to all this data which you need. So for all the exercises, data would be provided separately. You can just click on this link and you can. So step one, this is the entire solution for your problem. So this is how we have provided the solution as well, correct? And then once you click next, the next exercise will be launched. So this, on this page you cannot do any copy and paste, and we don't even recommend doing the copy and paste, because you should be efficiently and very fast writing the code, because exam has a limited time. You won't have enough time to do the stuff search here and there in the documentation. So as much as coding you do, you would remember all this ABM, correct? So that would be easier for this. So this is all read only access, how to solve this particular problem. We have provided detailed what I can say comment as well on this book, okay? And this is how you would be accessing the our certification material as well as a book, okay, and how to get the pro subscription, etc. So now this is, as I mentioned, this is the early edition. So soon that would be printed version of this book is also available with the publishers, renowned publisher. So if you get access to those books, you can get from this publisher printed version as well. So that would be cost $59 or more, even if taxes is included, correct? So now, and we are trying to make as fast as possible the releases, because the industry is changing so fast and the certifications are also changing quite fast because the release is happening for the technology. So it is obviously, it is becoming very challenging for our technical team to make the pace with the industry, because having variety of certification and having so much knowledge. But obviously we are trying our level best to make everything available as soon as possible. So how do you check what releases are being done by the HadoopExam.com? So you just go over here on the second tab on the home page. So just click on this releases and update. So you can see date wise releases, whatever happening through the HadoopExam.com. So whatever releases we are doing it. So today at 10th November we have released the ebook, correct, early edition. So that is what we have mentioned here. Similarly, last week the Hortonworks certification book, e-certification guide, we have released. So that is what listed. So if you want to track what is currently recently released by the HadoopExam.com, you just go on this second tab, come over this page. So this can date wise releases, you can see here all this books, training material, certification preparation material, etc. So you can track it, what is recently released by the HadoopExam.com, correct? And as I told you, pro and premium subscription, by clicking here you can get the access. You subscribe, that would be available on the 3-month subscription, 6-month subscription, annual subscription, or pro annual subscription. The difference between premium and pro is pro include the all the available certification as well. So these are the certification preparation material available for under the pro version only. If you have premium subscription, then you would be having access to all other material but not the certification preparation material. So it's a hardly any difference in the cost. Actually, if you see, like for the Indian customer, it's only 2000 rupees difference. So we recommend you go for the pro subscription rather than premium subscription. And in the, I think dollar version is also quite only $40 difference between this. So we recommend you go for the pro version if you are going for the annual subscription. And other annual subscription is available on the lesser cost kind of thing, and which you can see all the detail, what is included and what not included kind of thing. So that is about the pro and premium subscription. And so that's all. I think if this would help you to understand our website as well, how to access our latest material kind of thing. If you face any problem kind of thing, you just drop an email to hadoopexam@gmail.com or admin@hadoopexam.com, right? So this is our email addresses which we communicate mostly, and these are the phone numbers, which is like India phone number. So you just need to put India code +91 before this. Here also, here before in place of 0 you have to put 91, correct? So if you are making international call, if you are from calling from the India, then you can use directly this number, okay? So that is quite easy. And again, other thing, if you don't want to go for the premium and pro subscription and you want to get more product which is listed, most of our all the products are listed on the homepage. And if you want to customize this product, correct? Like you want to buy like this product and this product, so you can make it a custom package as well. And by to make the custom package, you select your product and then send a list to the this email ID. So our representative team would respond to the actual discounted price, because you are combining multiple product and making a bundle for your custom bundle for yourself. So we would be certainly considering discount as well for the that custom bundle. So you can ask the send an email, okay, and we would provide the prices on this. Okay, I hope this would help you to understand the stuff, and thanks for watching. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, then don't forget to subscribe it, because we are keep releasing new video to make things you understand, as well as what new things are available and how to use our material and kind of training material as well, plus tutorial and many other things we are keep launching, so you could get the access to this material. So thanks for watching, and I hope you like this session. I'm stopping now.